Doesn't surprise me.
It's Jokic on top, approaching three to play. Lakers have never led. Denver's led by as many as 15. Shot clock at 7. Prince the defense. Jokic will feed. Walks and will slam. Pretty pass. Another assist. Jokic has got 7 of them.
And you just put him at that free throw line area where he can see where all the double teams are coming from.
Reeves has got it. He goes for Davis, who's picked up by Watson. Cross court, out of bounds, ricocheted away, 3.5 on the shot clock.
Look at all the eyes on Jokic, 4 of them. Nice job there by Watson to back cut on LeBron and get the finish.
What vision he's got. James to tie, 3, no. Murray, football pass, down court. Watson was rejected by Hayes.
Yes.
Rejected by Jackson Hayes. In the corner, Prince takes it, feeds, Reeves, 3, good! We are tied!
If the Lakers find a way to win this ball game, Jackson Hayes better get the game ball.
2 minutes to play. Murray aligns his 3. Steely shot, 27 and 5 threes for Jamal Murray. Gordon comes out on James. Reeves a screen. There's a double screen by Hayes and James inside. It's loose. Ah, Murray climbs the ladder and gets the ball. The other way, fakes the pass and puts up the runner.
Why not?
5 in a row from Jamal Murray.
Well, he torched them in the playoffs a year ago, and he continues to haunt them.
29 points and 10 in the quarter for Jamal. It's Davis, Reeves, here's a 3. Rebound Porter. Murray comes up with 2 gigantic baskets. A 3 and a 2 and 5 straight for Denver. Almost swiped there. Jokic corner. It's Porter, a 3.
And here's the problem. If you're Austin Reeves and you're going to gamble on a shooter on Jokic, he'll burn you if you don't get the steal.
The defending champs on an 8-0 run.
One of the league's best 3-point shooters, wide open.
Here's Reeves thinking 3, maneuvering for 2 with the drive, hits the deck, rebound Jokic, and that may do it. 8-point game, Murray the other way, hold on, Porter with the flush. And just like that, Denver's put this one on ice.
And it shows you their championship experience, right?
Wow. Bulldozing inside, LeBron for 2. Stops a 10-0 run. And James with 25. Jokic is doubled. Out of the trap he goes. With a half minute to go, Denver looking to get their 36th win, which would put them atop the Western Conference. And alone with the second best record in the NBA and back of Boston.
It's not a 24-second violation because Anthony Davis stole the ball.
Here goes the inbound to LeBron. Davis will shoot a 3. That's it. 7 consecutive wins for the Nuggets over the Lakers. That ends a little 2-game losing streak on the road for the Nuggets. They've won now overall 3 straight, 5 of 6, and 8 of 10.